Well, I'm really glad that I'll be interviewing Chen Ruiebin, or Ruiebin Chen, internationally acclaimed pianist who started learning piano at 5 and then he debuted at the age of 10 with the Taipei Symphony Orchestra. But anyway, he's been around the world doing a lot of performances and he's also won a lot of awards, so I'm really honored to be interviewing can I call you Dr. Chen?
Just call me Ruiebin, yeah.
Oh, Ruiebin? Yeah, okay. Alright, so glad to have you on my show.
Thank you so much. Yeah, yeah.
Alright.
Yeah, it's my honor, yeah, to be here and to have an interview with you.
Okay.
And yeah, so I think yeah, we have a wonderful...
We will have a wonderful talk later.
Right.
Yes, for sure.
Yeah. And yeah, if the audience would like to have know more about the music world, so you can go to listen to Sherilyn's program called In the Spotlight.
That is right. I interview different people on my show. They talk about their lives and things that they do in Taiwan. So listen to In the Spotlight and I'm Sherilyn.